Good morning, everybody. I hope you are fine at home. Let's start again the topic from affirmative to interrogative. Actually, we are talking about affirmative to interrogative of class 7. This is the video for class 7, subject grammar is it. And in last time, we have discussed from affirmative to negative. What are the rules for affirmative to negative? And we have discussed there about the auxiliary verb also, that there are altogether 24 auxiliary verbs are there. And similarly, we have also discussed about the main verb. And there are many five forms of main verb. And several rules for the sentence transformation, especially for affirmative to negative. If there is auxiliary verb, what to do there? If there is main verb, how to change? Or by changing some words even, we can transfer the sentence from affirmative to negative. And now, today is our topic of affirmative to interrogative. Interrogative, first of all, see the interrogative sentence. And I have told you about the interrogative sentence. And interrogative sentence, two types are there. First one is yes, no question. Yes, no question is there. Yes, no question. And the next one is WH question. The yes no question means what? The question which starts with AV. Wait, AV plus subject plus main verb, etc. and a question. WH question first, WH what is there, then after AV is there, then after subject or other things are there. So I mean to say there are two types of interrogatives. And first of all, we will see change from affirmative to yes no question. First one, you have name. How to change from affirmative to yes no question? Yes no question. Okay, that's how you change from affirmative to yes no question. So, when you are going to change from affirmative to yes no question, we should care about the auxiliary verbs and subjects. Okay. For example, see the they were dancing. They were dancing at the party. Okay. And you have to change it from affirmative to yes no question. So what you are going to do? Like this. Were they dancing? Were they dancing at the party? At the party and question mark here. Okay. So, first of all, how will dhyan ke din parcha? This is the subject. This is AB. So, if there is auxiliary verb in a sentence and you have to change that sentence from affirmative to negative, shuru ma kya hai? To auxiliary verb lai agari laune AB lai. So, AB is here. Where lai hai? So, AB. Plus subject, so AV plus subject, then after main verb, MV dancing, main verb, then after object or whatever the things are in question. So this is the structure for what? Auxiliary verb. In affirmative sentence, auxiliary verb, so structure for affirmative to yes no question mark change. So you can write like this, subject plus AV plus MV plus object. It is affirmative, is to structure by a co-sentence sub. I mean AV ma body focus karne. Then what you are going to interrogative? AV plus subject plus MV plus object and question mark. This is the structure for interrogative. Okay. Next example, say he is studying now, and you have to change into interrogative. Is he studying? Is he studying now? Very easy to write, very easy. Just auxiliary verbs are easy. this time arko hum element. Now we are going to see about what, about the main verbs. So hum ye main verb ko bare mein hai. Main verb is sentence mein sab hone kega. Just see the example. They walk hard. So now see it. They walk hard. So they is what? Subject. This is main verb and this is the adverbs. This is main verb. Main verb kun verb verb ko form sir be one. There is no auxiliary. Yahan the auxiliary verbs hai. Tab aap kaise bana? They walk hard. So bada easy se opening. If there is be one, then hame likh ke rakho pane do. They walk hard. Do they walk hard? So what I have done here? Do is AV here. Okay. This is subject here. And this is V1 here. Okay. So I mean to say, yadi sentence ma. Yadi note kar rahe likhne. If there is structure like this, subject plus V1 plus object in affirmative. Okay, and you are going to change it from affirmative to interrogative. Then what you are going to write? AB. AB matlab B1 chahane do le. Sorry, bojne. Do plus subject plus object and question mark for interrogative. Very easy it is. Very easy. Remember that B1 then do. B2 then did. B5 then does. Algo example I'm feeling. Next again we are going to see like he pays tribute. Tribute. Tribute matlab sardhanjali. He pays tribute. So what is the structure of this statement? Subject plus B5. Again I have written MB. Okay. Subject plus B5 is what? So isma ke gaane subject plus B5 na. Now see here. Does he pay tribute? Does he pay tribute? And question mark. So very easy to understand is B5 chavane does leavane. Subject line just a four testa raakane. The main verb like kema change karne? B1. Remember, this is very important. Remember that. Other things, object just a four testa and last one question mark. So you can write like this. If there is structure subject plus B5 plus object in affirmative, in so interrogative what will be? Does plus subject plus B1 plus object and question mark in interrogation. I mean yes no question. So you B1 kasari bhi answer kina bane? Yes the yes ko lagi does already aayi sakhi. जो नेक्स्ट वन इज सीएफ ना माय फादर लेफ्ट द जॉब एंड सो व्हाट इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ दिस स्टेटमेंट दिस अफर्मेटिव वन सब्जेक्ट प्लस बी टू सब्जेक्ट प्लस बी टू इज ओके एंड ऑब्जेक्ट सो एसएमए कैसे बनाऊंगा फिर बी टू से हमने पास्ट फॉर्म में डी ले हमने यहां डिड प्लस सॉरी सी द फर्स्ट आंसर डिड माय फादर लीव यर ई ए बी बी वन माय आंसर यू द लेफ्ट को वी विल लीव द जॉब डिड माय फादर लीव द जॉब एंड क्वेश्चन मार्क सो यू कैन से यहां पर हम स्ट्रक्चर इसको लिखना सबसे वेरी इजी टू अंडरस्टैंड अगेन दिस व्हाट विल बी If there is B2 in a statement, if the structure like this, subject plus B2 plus object in affirmative. So in interrogative, what will be? Did plus subject plus B1 plus object in interrogative. Okay. So three things we have seen here. If there is B5 in a sentence, then does plus subject plus B1. If there is B2 in a sentence, then deed plus subject plus V1 plus something. If there is V1 in a statement, then do plus subject plus V1 plus object. Is it yaad rakhe pani huncha? Then this is all about from affirmative to yes no question. हमें कह रहे हैं कि अफर्मेटिव सेंटेंस लाइक कसरी ट्रांसफर करना चाहते हो यस नो क्वेश्चन तो मेन इंपोर्टेंट कुरा इसमें ए बी ले प्रयोग कर छ ए बी आई मीन एक्सिलरी वर्ब ठूलो रोल प्ले गर्छ नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी अनदर वन सो नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट एउटा अरु हेर्ने नाम यहाँ अफर्मेटिव टू अफर्मेटिव टू डब्ल्यू एस क्वेश्चन कसरी चेन ट्रांसफर गर्छन् सो एक्चुअली देयर आर सम डब्ल्यूएच वर्ड्स यू मस्ट नो दैट डब्ल्यूएच वर्ड्स इन डब्ल्यूएच वर्ड्स आर लाइक हु लाइक हुज दीस आर द डब्ल्यूएच वर्ड्स ओके एंड दीस ऑल आर यूज्ड फॉर पीपल यू हैव सब्जेक्टिव केस मा यू यूज हुन्छ सब्जेक्टिव केस इट इज यूज्ड इन ऑब्जेक्टिव केस It is used in a possessive case. Okay. So, similarly, other WH word is like where. It is used for place. Like when. It is used for time. Like how. It is used for manner. Kune kaam hami kasari garchu. Like what. It is used for idea. It is used for thing. Like that not then like which even is used for things. Okay, it is these are the general general WH words and your WH question are a WH word or verb language. For example, you will see like He was born in 1980. And suppose you have to make a WH question by using when. And what you are going to do? When was he born? He was born in 1980. So now I live in Janakpur. And you have to make a WH question by using where. What do you write? Where do you live? अब यहाँ high question में लाइक क्यों मैं चेंज कर दूँ you मत क्यों बने
yes interrogative question ये चीज़ एक question statement question सोचनु चाहिए आप लोग तो question सोचते हैं और लोग सोचते हैं
that's why where do you live लाइक my brother is watering the plants. Suppose you have to make from what? What is your brother doing? These are banana. The different examples I have written. Okay, now here what is the rule for WH question? It's easy. If there is affirmative question, then WH word क्या करने? A B छोव बने. A B छोव बने. WH word plus A B plus subject plus main verb and question. यहाँ जो नाम ही है. Subject is here and A B वाला छोव बने. WH word and auxiliary verb. Then after subject is. If there is main verb. मेन वर्ब में क्या करने बी वन से बने डब्ल्यू एच वर्ड प्लस डू प्लस सब्जेक्ट प्लस बी वन एटीसी एंड क्वेश्चन मार्क सिमिलरली बी फाइव से बने क्या करने डब्ल्यू एच वर्ड प्लस डज प्लस सब्जेक्ट प्लस बी वन प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट सिमिलरली बी टू से बने क्या करने डब्ल्यू एच वर्ड प्लस डीड प्लस Subject plus V1 plus these are the rules for the WS. So this is all about from affirmative to interrogative and sentence transformation. So two things we have seen. from affirmative to negative and from affirmative to interrogative. In interrogative, from affirmative to yes no question and from affirmative to WH question. Thank you very much.